I can't do it. Oh my god. Hey, what's up, you guys? So today I'm with my sister,
May.
And yeah. Today we're about to do the spicy ramen challenge. So we went to go to juice it up and got ourselves a smoothie before we do this challenge. I'm pretty sure you guys know what this challenge is. Pretty much it's like eating like the world's spiciest ramen.
Well, we think it's the world's spiciest ramen.
Yeah, so we're gonna try it out. Guys, so this is the spicy ramen out of all the spicy ramens from Gaudiya.
Okay, let's open it. There's two packs of one.
Two. We're each getting one.
That's fair. I don't want to try this one. It's so scary. This is like a big ramen.
Now we got the water set. We just have to wait for that water to boil. After that, we're gonna make some ramen. All right, it's about to be lit. Let's take out all the condiments. Whoa, look how big this ramen is. No joke. Oh my God. Here's the sauce, guys. Look at that. Oh my God. This little packet contains all that. And then here we have the sesame seeds and stuff.
I want to smell it first.
Oh my God, that scared me.
It smells like
barbecue sauce.
It smells like that.
Oh my God, I'm so scared.
Everything you said, they already knew, more or less. Okay. You have to add all of it.
I did.
Add the seeds.
I'm really scared.
Oh, okay, I thought this was like focused. This is good.
Oh my God, this is actually gonna happen, guys. We're about to eat our hearts out.
Literally. You ready?
Okay. Here we go. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
Okay, ready? One, two.
This is pretty good. This is really good.
That's so spicy.
Oh my God.
It hurts my throat.
I can't do it. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh, it's so spicy. I don't want to eat it.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, it's so spicy. Oh no.
I actually want to finish this. I'm finished.
Mm-hmm.
No, not yours. Mm-hmm. Get a napkin. I actually want to try this. Okay.
burning. My lips are burning.
Gosh, dang it.
My lips are stinging.
It's actually not that bad after the milk. I'm dying. Alright, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I don't think I'm gonna do this challenge again. Who knows? That was really... It wasn't bad at first, but then like it hits you at the end. But anyways, if you want to see more of these videos, subscribe down below. If you want to see my previous video, it's right there on the right-hand side right there.